Global Perspectives requires us to work on several projects along with a group. It teaches us exactly how to approach a group project. When I first started doing more complex group projects, I was confused at how exactly to begin the work. Not only me, but my entire group was awkward, not really used to the situation, especially considering it was in online classes. However, as we delved deeper into the subject of Global Perspectives, we got more and more comfortable the group mini projects. Global Perspectives has taught me several essential skills and ideas which have boosted my group projects to be up to IGCSE standard. Let's take, for example, a group project we did in class. The task was to research and come to a conclusion about food waste around the world. I was teamed up with two of my classmates, and we first needed a plan. Planning is an essential skill required for everyone in the globe, whether you are doing a group project or not. In Global Perspectives class, we learned a very unique way of planning called the Disney method. The Disney method allowed us to construct and plan an ideal course of action. And by splitting up the work among ourselves, we seemed ready to start the project. Global Perspectives teaches us to get perspectives from each and every group member. And I found myself getting unique and creative ideas from all of my teammates during the group project. So instead of just finding research from Google and pasting it onto a slide, we decided to interview several members of our family all around the world. By asking them a bundle of structured questions, we received different results, which seemed to match the notes we had. Finishing the project, I found myself proud with the final result. Compared to my group projects before Global Perspectives, this one just seemed to spark with creativity and enthusiasm. Instead of a regular PPT, we added several forms of output. By adding poems, interviews, and group-made and edited videos with graphs and statistics, not only are we breaking boundaries of what online classes and online work limits us to, we're also improving our global perspective skills. Skills such as teamwork, creativity, coordination, which will not only help us during class, but for our overall future as well.